Ladies and gentlemen, Griff Drago here, and welcome back to some more No Man's Sky. Let's go investigate this settlement, shall we? Very good. All right. Planetary settlement detected. Planetary settlements. Come over here. All right. The current overseer is missing or deceased. What's the plight of the overseer? Okay. Reduced at many spiders. Happiness is at 11. Population is 29. Oh, we get money every day. You know what? Let's do it. Not that I know what I'm doing. This is now our settlement. Nice. I'll move my base over here. Planetary settlement. Read more. Perform key actions at the settlement interface or the overseer's office. Direct the construction of buildings. Oh, this is really cool. I could get used to this. Construct the overseer's office. Yeah, let's do that. Ah, that's all I can do here. Wait, there's something leading us over here. Construction needs silicate powder. Okay, this doesn't have. We got to work on that before we do anything, huh? This needs a mining laser. Carbon nanite. We need a mining loom, so we gotta go to the space station and get that. Get out of there. We'll come back. We need to go buy a mining loom. We could buy it at the space station, right?
Oh.
Oh, okay, so they wanted to talk to us about not sure what. I have prepared training system cargo is ready for. Oh. Alright, let's see what we got. Maybe he sells a mining loom. He's selling a Viking dagger, which we have one and I want to sell to him. He don't have squat. He doesn't have nothing. What do we got that I can give him? Oh, these are worth a lot.
Kids received.
Silicate powder, that's what we need, right? Yeah, that's what we need. Feline lever, we're gonna sell all those. Switch over to our ship. It's over. Keep the unstable plasma. Tritium we will keep. Alright, cool. Thank you. Okay, very cool. Is it on this side? I want to grab my old ship while I'm here too. Do I have to summon it? Do I have an extra? I don't think I have an extra craft right now. Other ship. Oh, I can't do it from here. I'll have to go and deal with that. What am I looking for? A mining loom. Let's see if any of these guys have a mining loom. Trade. Wiring loop. There we go.
Product received.
Thank you. I have a lot of these. I don't.
Units received. Units received.
I know it did look in there. Let's take a look at your ship, bud. It's only Class C. Yeah, no. That gave me a repair kit. Nice. I have two more of these. Oh, I didn't see what that gave me. Oh, another repair kit. Alright. And yet another repair kit. Alright. Cool. Have a harmonic shield. Nope. He's got a B-class ship, so that's kind of cool. Yeah, not really worth it. What's up, guys? Harmonic seal, huh? Okay, well, guess not. Let's offer him a gecko. Okay, cool. You know what? Let's go back down to our base. will be, well, moving our base over by the, oh, I don't have an extra craft yet. I want one. Don't have one, though. Let's try to build. To build. I don't know, a harmonic seal. Yes, that's the one. Beautiful thing. We're good now. Yeah, we are good. We are good, folks. Nice. How do I bolt caster mining beam? That's not what I needed, right, is it? Huh. How do I? Maybe I made a mistake trying to get that, changing my mining tool. Okay, well that has manipulator mode. I don't understand. Okay, that I'm gonna have to figure that out, I guess. Terrain manipulator. Okay, I think I figured it out. All right, I think we got it now. Let's see. Manipulator mode. mining theme. Powder that I needed, but how do I? Alright, there's a bolt caster. There's a mining team. Okay, bolt caster, mining team. And then manipulator. Alright, very cool. Alright, that's awesome. Okay, now the settlers require... Oh, yeah, first of all. Make this our active ship. And then back to DS7. Oh, this is our freighter. Shit, dude, I don't want to do that. Oh, I didn't want to do that. We have enough fuel to take off. Yeah, this bad boy's gonna go to the space station and we're gonna trade it in. It's got a nice little ship. Space station. There it is. Any of these for sale? A recruitable frigate. I wonder how much that costs. Greetings from the commander to another. You seek a new vessel for your fleet. We're proven in battle and are ready to fight once again. Let's inspect the frigate. This is a B class. That's not bad. Alright. Let's buy it. Oh, we can't buy it. Alright. Alright, well, we can't afford that just yet. So we'll have to keep earning some money. At least we know we can do it. This is not a bad looking ship. Let's go take a look. Oh, Class A. Oh, yeah. Well, we'll come back. That's kind of a bummer. Oops, I'm always trying to run with that button. Doesn't quite work. Nope. Not over here. There we go. Where we can strap our ship. Goodbye, old friend. Now let's go take a look at this ship. Oh, this is a Class B. Take a look anyway. Nope. We'll be right back. out. Combat. Fly 210 silicate powder. Silicate powder. Not quite, almost. Oh, it's within settlement limits? Yeah, man. What is this? Oh! Okay. All right, so I gotta get more silicate powder, and that's fine and dandy. So I'm going to end it here, ladies and gentlemen, while I work out some things some more. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I do hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Go ahead and hit the bell. That way you know when I do the next one. You guys are awesome, and I will catch you in the next episode. Have a good one.